Hey, this is HR Gaming. We are back for another Splatoon video. Right now, I am doing tower control, and sorry, I still have my cough. But right now, I'm just, you know, I'm trying out my new gun that I like just got like an hour ago. When I was like right after I did a video, right? Or was it yesterday? Oh yeah, it was yesterday when I tried to do a video. The Wi-Fi crashed, so we couldn't upload it. I'm so sorry about that. The Wi-Fi has been crashing pretty bad lately, and we've been trying to make YouTube videos. I've begged Heath to be my cameraman a lot, and it just hasn't been working out for us, so I'm so sorry about that, guys. Right now, I'm just going to try and get on the tower because I think it's the best thing to do for our team, because mostly the weapon I have, but it looks like that guy killed me, and it's short range and it has pretty terrible fire rate. I don't get how he killed me with that, but I guess he was just close. But right now I'm just gonna sneak in, try for the kill. Nope. Okay, dang it, that guy's really good. He knows his tactics, that's for sure. Let's go, super jump to this guy. Okay, the tower's back in the middle. Tower's officially back in the middle, and I'm about to take it. Okay, and I have the tower, okay. We took the tower, yeah, okay. We only made it so far, but we are winning by one tiny point. And that's pretty intense for a tower control game, because usually it's like one team wins by a lot. Why do they always just target their ink strikes for me? That's cruel.
And how do you target an ink strike?
I have the killer whale as my special ability, but when you have an ink strike, you can like see the players and you can target them specially. So it lands like where they are usually, kind of thing. Okay, they're in the lead by a lot. How? What? And they've won. Yeah, they won.
So, yeah, thank you guys.
Terrible defeat there.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe.
Please like and subscribe. Yeah. See you next time.